Good morning.
What time is it?
Good morning. It's 7:34.
It's 7:34.
My lovely cousin Mariel is dropping me off to the airport.
Down there, that's where we were. Oh, that's where we were 30 minutes ago, 35 minutes ago. So when you go to the top of the frame, you can see the new Dubai here. And then if you turn around and go to the other side, you see the old Dubai, which is here.
breakfast time. I have some quinoa salad, tabbouleh, hummus, chickpea salad, a croissant, and tomato confit, and then a slab of butter for my croissant, and an oatmeal latte. That should be pretty tasty. I would show Gabby's plate, but she's almost done, so. So this is actually our first meal in Dubai. Our previous meal before this, our last meal, was the airplane food, which is crazy. Wow, what do you have there?
Chickpea, olives, fresh fruit, wow. Feta cheese.
She's healthy. Gwyneth Paltrow, is that you?
The other side is the Burj Dubai, and this is Deira Dubai. So the creek basically is to be divided into Burj Dubai and Deira Dubai.
Did a little shopping in the Souq.
Baby bag, mommy bag.
Shop till you drop.
Cover my face, calling me la ba-da. wagon, du wagon, all the bed, the captain.
So that's a way to talk to it, where you were the journalist.
Du wagon, all the bed, the captain, ride the whip. I know if you die for nothing. Making us anything we can do.
On our way to the Dubai.
That's my bro, my family, frozen dreams. When it comes to money, I did concentrate. We got tell you straight, you are not my mate. If you become a shall I be head of state. But my people then go say, I know one guy, I know one
guy. There we go.
Let's do our first shot.
First shot. Gabby's ready to take shots.
Did you take a shot yet? Because you're a party animal.
I'm gonna chase with water.
I'm gonna chase it with a fruit snack.
Okay, we're going to Blah Blah tonight. It's already 12:47, so we're probably gonna get there like 1:05, 1:15 maybe. And they close at 3, so hopefully we still have a good time, even though it's gonna be a short time.
If you become a shall I be head of state. But my people then go say I know one guy, I know one guy, I know one guy.
Today is day, what is today? Day three?
I think so, yeah.
No, day two. No, day three.
Well, technically day three.
Today is day three. Gabby and I are about to go downstairs. We have the belly dancing class now, and we're supposed to be downstairs right now, but it's just a hot mess. But we're gonna have fun today. Last night we went to Blah Blah. How was it, Gab?
10 out of 10.
And then today, what else are we doing? We're doing Miracle Garden and we're doing Global Village. So we're excited to have some fun. But right now, we're gonna dance. So we just finished our belly dancing class. I think we did pretty good. Like, it was nice and simple. It was quick and easy.
The teacher was like super fun.
Yeah, she was nice and easy to like follow along, even though we aren't belly dancers. But that was at Mall of Emirates. That was my first time, our first time going to Mall of Emirates ever. So we got to see the ski slope thing that they have there, which was kind of cool. The mall is really big, but it's not as busy as the Dubai Mall.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Yes.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and leave a comment below.
Good morning. Today's Tuesday. It's 8:47 a.m. I'm, of course, running late. If you know me, I'm always running late. I can't help it sometimes. Today we're going to the Burj Al Arab to do just a little tour. We're just gonna look at the place and how it looks. Take a tour, a guided tour. And then we're gonna head back to the hotel after that. And I'm just putting some perfume on. Then later we're doing the desert safari finally, which I'm super excited about. That's like one of my favorite parts of doing Dubai trips. So that's gonna be really fun. I think I'm ready now. Hopefully I don't get yelled at. I only have like 5 minutes to eat when I get to breakfast. We actually have breakfast included and I can't miss it. So today I'm just wearing this set from Zara. Actually, I need to tuck it in. Who's calling me? It doesn't work. Okay, so I have to go. I'm running late. Okay, bye. It's breakfast time. I'm not kidding when I say I get the same thing every single day. I have tabbouleh, which is that green salad there. And then I have chickpeas, quinoa salad, and some pickled olive. That's different today. I'm trying that for the first time. And then a dollop of hummus on top. And then because I'm running late, Gabby got me my oat milk latte. Shout out to her. I'm gonna eat and then it's time to head to our tour.
Thank you. got back from the desert safari. Had a good time. Got some henna done. We had a lot of fun. The food was amazing. The performances were good. Now we're back.
Another day, another breakfast. I have the usuals like tabbouleh and the quinoa salad and some chickpeas, but this, oh, and hummus. But this time I also got falafel, some tofu. There's a croissant somewhere under there, and then some kind of za'atar bread and kimchi. So a little bit of a switch up today. Looks delicious, but I'm in a rush to eat because we're running behind on time. Because it's Abu Dhabi day.
Just made it to the Grand Mosque in Abu Dhabi. J'ai vu comment tu m'as regardé. Ton charme a fait son effet. On verra, verra qui fera le premier pas. En tout cas, ce sera pas moi. On m'a dit t'es dangereux, mais t'es mignon. Ah, plus c'est trop ma cam, oh non. Il va me ramener des problèmes, je sais. Moi j'aime bien, tu connais quand c'est piment. Tu vois plus les autres quand je suis dans les parages. Par mes formes, toi t'es envoûté. Tu t'en fous des autres, tu me dis fais-moi câlin. Par mes formes, toi t'es envoûté. D'ailleurs, mannequin sans force. T'as kiffé la dégaine, kiffé la dégaine. Mannequin sans force. T'es malade dégaine, t'es malade dégaine. Ici ça brille, je peux pas t'expliquer. T'es malade dégaine, t'es malade dégaine.
Mannequin sans force, t'as kiffé la dégaine, t'es mal à une flamme qui effraiera les pompiers. J'ai cœur de pirate, toujours sur le chantier. Du sel en moule, j'en connais les dangers. On me crève de faire le mêlé, moi ça fait des années que je l'ai fait. Alors j'ai pris ton numéro chez la cousine des dialogues.
So we're finishing up at the mosque, the Grand Mosque. It was extremely hot.
Head to toe.
Like sweating buckets under our clothes. Could really go for a drink of water. And then we're going to eat.
Je te ferai du sang, je vais pas te respecter. Cela le montre tes rangs en charisme. T'es malade gain, t'es malade gain. Marchant dans le marchand plein de salive. T'es malade gain, on va se sexter.
Salad, a piece of zucchini, pumpkin, olive Moroccan olive salad, and I can't remember what this is called, but it was next to the hummus and everything, so let's see how that tastes. Oh my god. Walking to dinner. Here, right?
When it comes to the club, step aside. Pop the seats, don't be hit me in the line. VIP, cause you know I gotta shine. Fergie Ferg, give me love you long time. All my girls get down on the floor. Back to back, drop it down real low. Such a lady, but I'm dancing like a hoe. Cause you know I don't give a fuck, so here we go. How come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like London, 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 wanna go down like London, 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 be going down like. How come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like London, 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 wanna go down like London, 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 be going down like. Street starts purring and my street starts slapping, everybody starts looking for the shit.
Thank you.
Hi.
Celebration tonight. Celebrate. Don't wait too late. No, we don't stop. You can't stop. We're gonna celebrate one more time. One more time.
Hello humans, salam alaikum, welcome to the Museum of the Future. Do you have any question for me?
What is your favorite color?
Since I am made mostly of metal, silver is my favorite color. I also like blue as it is the color of my eyes.
Latte, second oatmeal latte. because I feel like I need both of them today.
this flight. Look forward to seeing you again soon.